1 week out from the start of Liam's sold-out UK arena tour, he's decided to take a warm-up gig, opening for Paul McCartney in Manchester. Relaxing in his dressing room before the show, Liam walks us through the concept of his upcoming music video for the single, Come On You Know.
And then I'm just going to fucking sit there in a waistcoat with a perm, a pair of cowboy boots on, and just fucking dribble myself to death. Just fucking trip my bollocks off until I die.
With just 5 minutes till showtime, there comes a friendly knock at the dressing room door. An unexpected visit from the Macca himself.
Excuse me, Mr. Paul McCartney, is there any chance you could just sign this for us and I'll be out of your hair?
Oh, no! I've written another little song, which is... I've written especially for the thing. I came in the other day and I had the idea of maybe closing with it, you know.
Check this out, I wrote the best fucking song in the world. I don't give a fuck, mate. You've got fucking cowboy boots on, you know what I mean?
What I'm hoping to do is get in the crowd.
As far as I'm concerned, you can write the best record in the world. If you look like a dickhead, you might as well stick that tune up your ass, you know what I mean?
It's just,
Whereas if someone walks in dressed like me and writes half a decent tune, then they're away, aren't they?
I feel like I'm fucking auditioning. It goes like this. G, anyone, G, yeah. You know, the E minor. God. And it's just like, this is my right. Right given by God. Which is very about this, you know.
Yeah.
To live in freedom. We're talking about freedom. God, freedom.
Get out.
Now, it'll work great. God, freedom.
As Liam takes the stage, the Manchester crowd is buzzing in anticipation for the city's favourite son. And little do they know, Liam has prepared a special treat for them tonight, the live debut of his inbound single, Come On You Know, a song which coincidentally has the word freedom sung in the second to last verse.
Freedom. We're talking about we
got to Birmingham, the fucking spaghetti fucking... Just there, innit?